Our research has recently demonstrated that acetylcholine, a natural product found in all cells, when taken as a supplement, can have powerful changes both in terms of brain chemistry, and also more recently we've been successful in showing that it actually changes the activity of specific regions during the brain when adults are concentrating on performing memory tasks. The fact that a simple natural product without side effects can be used to improve both brain chemistry and function opens a new window, and that in the past we really haven't had objective endpoints that we could use to show that supplements had specific effects in given individuals. I think we're now at a point where research can go beyond and give us a much better sense of the power of different supplements as an aid to promoting brain health in individuals.